Actor and Montana rancher Bill Pullman was among those honored by honoring Montanans with the Governor's Humanity Award on Thursday in a ceremony at the state capitol. Five people received the award for their contributions to the state's art, literature, and cultural heritage. Among this year's winner, historian Stephanie Ambrose Tubbs and author Thomas McQuan. They told MTN the humanities help people understand each other better and more completely.
They're not designed to solve problems or make life more convenient, but they lead to a kind of spiritual fulfillment that I think we're struggling for right now.
And after the ceremony, Pullman and longtime broadcaster William Marcus presented over the banquet for the winners. Now he spoke with Pullman, who said that his heart remains in Montana, where he was a professional actor before LA and New York.
There's a particular sense of humility and a certain kind of sense of wanting to engage with what change is going on here and seeing ourselves as a specific kind of culture here on this part of the Rocky Mountains.
Pullman also said he's excited to see young people working with Humanities. He's currently working on a series with the group of filmmakers from Montana.